crowned champion in the red and black, Hugo Ruiz in the blue. Davis, of course, losing 130-pound title on the scales. He was in the co-feature of Mayweather-McGregor. Came back, destroyed Jesus Cuellar last year in the third round. But he needs to be more active, and he promises that this is the first of at least three fights this year out.
Yeah, and he was, of course, we know he was hoping to face Abner Morris. Now he's in there against Hugo Ruiz, a whole different look of a fighter. And he wants Ruiz right here in the corner.
Nice shots by Davis there. He's got a lot of body to work with because Ruiz is a lot taller than him. Ruiz is not able to manage that distance. Davis is going to start getting to that body a lot.
Davis landing over 51% of his power punches. And Al, he loves to go to the body as well. Has an above average body attack.
He is a superb body puncher. Has shown us that in his previous fights. Has scored a knockdown with the body punching. And he can go downstairs very well.
Davis has 7 first round knockouts. Getting the better of Hugo Ruiz here. Ruiz trying to fend off the attack. Block that right hook upstairs.
Yeah, he hurt Pedraza in the body and knocked down Cuellar. So it's good to look for that attack.
He's got a good right hand. I was just going to say, he's just going to land a couple of counters so that he gives Javante a little bit of doubt in his own ability to close the gap. Right now, Javante getting a little bit too confident closing the gap, and Ruiz is going to have to do something about that, or he's going to end up having to take a lot of body shots.
Ruiz held a belt at 122. Last fight was at 126. Electric atmosphere here for this championship fight. In the opening round, Davis stalking Ruiz, has him in the corner again, leading with that left hand. Another left hand detonated by Davis.
Good gloves up defense by Ruiz, but he's got into
the guard split there by Davis.
Ruiz looking to counter with the right hand, and he has a very good right hand.
And Ruiz now coming forward.
I mean, even if he didn't land anything there, he got himself off the ropes, although Davis walking him right back down.
Davis attacked the body again with the straight left hand.
Leaking blood from the nose of Ruiz. Wants him on the left hands.
Another lead left hand splitting the guard of Ruiz. There's a combination by Davis.
Oh, he's done. Yeah. Oh, he's leaking too. He's leaking. He's not okay. It's over. It's over. It's over. First round knockout. Javante Tank Davis gets the W.
Davis did what he's supposed to do with a guy like this. Still an X-World champion.